Hey guys, what's happening? And welcome to this week's featured Rammstein video, which is Du Hast, of course. I'm watching this one off Educated Marine's channel. Why do you ask? Very simple. It has the English lyrics, so I can finally understand what's happening in this song. Let's check it out. Ooh, new sound effects. And so far, I only seen the concert version of the song, so this is the first time I'm actually listening to the official audio. So right away, new sound effects, better quality, the works. Yeah. This gets pumped up right away, man. Okay. Still,
Du Hast me.
Right, and I am aware of the double meaning of Du Hast, where it's you have me or you hate me. Thanks for the comments. Thanks to you guys.
Du Hast me.
All?
Du Hast
me. Yeah, he's got a gun. There's Flacker. You can recognize him by his haircut. Is this Schneider? As they call him? It is, they're five. Okay. Oh, they're happy to see him. And of course, the comments said this reference is a Quentin Tarantino movie. There's only one option for this one, and it's Reservoir Dogs, which I've actually only seen once, but I remember it. And of course, the guys in suits, right? Mr. Ping, Mr. Brown, Mr. Whatever. They're happy to see each other. Waiting. Do you choose your friends or your girlfriend? Damn it.
Du hast mich. Du hast mich.
Right. Oh. Was there a betrayer? A traitor?
Du hast mich. Du hast mich gefragt.
You gonna kill Schneider? Alright, just burn him alive, damn it.
Richard.
Oh, it's still there. Oh, he's out. Still going the extra mile there with that voice. Hold on a second. It went lower than usual. Flack is smiling. So, yeah, I guess they chose friendship over the girl, you know? Bros before hoes, as we say here up in North America. Yeah, amazing song though. What can I say? It was amazing. And yeah, Reservoir Dogs all the way. And that was great. That was great. Great video, great acting, and of course, amazing song, right? Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you. Peace.